I would never go to an Indian guy that became a doctor. Especially one that was born and raised in this part of the world. Fuck that. Because if you were born and raised here, you had real dreams, and it was never to become a doctor. Let's be honest. I would go to an Indian woman that became a doctor, because when an Indian woman becomes a doctor, that means she really wanted to be a doctor. Because even her parents are like, sweetie, you don't have to become a doctor. You can just marry a doctor. And she's like, fuck you, I want to be a doctor. I need that kind of determination from my doctor, you know? Well, you had dreams when you were 14 years old, right, Sandeep? And it wasn't to be a doctor. That's not what a 14-year-old dreams about. A 14-year-old has dreams that are ridiculous. That your dream at 14 should never be logical. It should just be the dumbest shit you're doing at 14. I'll tell you what my dream was when I was 14. It wasn't to be a comedian. I didn't even know this job existed. My dream of 14, it'll make you feel better about whatever your dream was. My dream at 14, here's what I thought I was going to do for the rest of my life. I thought I wanted to be a dancer. All right, first of all, fuck you, all right? Second of all, not a stripper. I was a break dancer, and I was like, yo, I'm going to do this shit forever. Not a realistic goal, though. What was your dream when you were a 14-year-old boy growing up on the mean streets of Mississauga, Sandeep? Now, be honest. Don't make no bullshit up. Huh? A musician. Did you play any instruments? Oh, well, good. That's a good start. I always have Indian guys, you know, yell out shit that they never did. I wanted to be in the NBA. Did you play basketball? Not once. I just love giant black men. You know, just... What instrument did you play? Guitar. You good? You still throw down on it? Yeah. So you wanted to be a musician. I know what happened. Tell me if I'm right. You're about 17, 18 years old. You're sitting in your room playing with your guitar. And your mom walked in. You were thinking, I'm going to be a musician. Your mom walked in and went, Sandu. Because that's all you need to do for an Indian nickname. All you need is add two O's to whatever you want the nickname to be. Sandu, like, look, Edward. Edwu. Well, that could be your name, Edwu. Sorry, that didn't work, because he might very well be an Edwu. He, Your mom walking, Sandu. You're going to college? Why don't you become a doctor? And you were like, what's wrong with your face? If you become a doctor, you can fix it. So you put your guitar down and picked up stethoscope, and it was all over after that. That's why I could never go to you. I don't want my doctor to have had other dreams about being something else. My doctor in America is going to be a black guy from the hood, who grew up with every disadvantage, real hood, like in the hood, like where people were like, yo, cuz, let's go kill some motherfuckers today. I want my doctor to be the guy that said, no, man, I'm gonna be a doctor. And everybody in the hood was like, ain't nobody fuck with DeVarro. He gonna be a doctor and shit. That's how I know I got the right doctor, because he'll say, and shit, at the end of sentences. He'll look pissed off when I walk into the doctor's office. That's the doctor I want. I'm Mr. Peters. Seems your nasal passage is inflamed and shit. Did you fill out this little bitch-ass prescription? Holler at me tomorrow, motherfucker. That's the right doctor for me. I don't want my doctor to be some bratty Indian kid who grew up in Mississauga. Halfway through an operation, he just goes, fuck this shit. I want to play guitar. And he's like,